Brady, what are you doing right now? Loading the wood. Let me get my coffee. Courtney, how do you feel?
Feeling good.
Feeling good, feeling like loading wood. Nico, you got this, climb up.
So, currently we are walking to the cars because we are driving in a little caravan, yes.
Nico, how do you feel?
Ecstatic.
Ecstatic?
There you have it, folks. Everyone's excited and ecstatic to drive the caravan. And that's the sound of sunshine
coming down. First, drop of the scene. Okay, Brooke.
Okay, Brooke.
Get it. Today's got the gloves.
Who wants that challenge?
Me.
Okay.
Don't drop it.
Whenever it has a bad bottom.
I know how to maneuver a cart. Okay.
So everybody else grab as many of these. I would suggest one under, one or two under each arm.
And here I am behind the camera. This is my job.
Let's do it.
Do it.
Do you want to say something to the camera? We have to document it. This is Matt. He's the trail builder over here. Woo! Yes, Courtney. Courtney, you want some help?
I hate this job. I want a new one.
Look badass.
And I am behind the camera. This is some good footage, Mr. Dana. Better use it.
Shoe break.
Shoe break. Water break. Oh, Brooke's tying her shoe too.
I think I broke my ankle. Yes. How far up?
Okay, so we want to see where 11 feet 2 inches come to. Carry one of those over and put it in place. You have good spatial reasoning. You eyeballed that. You got it pretty dang perfect. So good work. So you'll probably want to kick your end back.
Between the three of you, you can figure it out.
Dawson, we need your math skills.
So you measure from here to here, right?
Yeah, so that's...
So now you measure from here, and that will that little... I can't read that. Go measure to the other end of that, that notch up.
Where?
So you gotta measure.
Where? Is this the straight edge here?
Yep.
You did it, Kiki!
Yes! The other side. Yeah, I think
yep.
You did it.
Yes!
You watch Brady grabbing screws.
Gloves.
Brady, how many screws are you grabbing?
I don't know.
Okay, down. Okay, now your whole end needs to come our way 2 inches.
Waiting for this storm to pass me by.